Hello, everybody. I don't know what I'm doing. Trying to see if it's possible to stay on this. Anyway, alright, welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy Hardcore. I don't really... Hold on. What stars do I have left in the Terrence? I didn't mean to jump on you that time, I'm sorry. Okay, I got everything in the Terrence. Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got any tasty star bits? If you feed me a bunch of star bits, I'll burst with snacky happiness and then transform! I need 400 star bits! Yeah! Good luck with that. Alright, so we're jumping into the fountain. No, we're not. Never mind. I forget everything I said. We will be heading to Space Junk Galaxy. Whole star path, alright. This one I'm a little bit more worried about losing some lives, because it's really open. Gravity isn't so much an issue, I guess. I don't think. I mean, gravity keeps me pretty centered. I can't fall off the edge. Okay, I'll collect those, I guess. Whee. Alright. I do not care for the star bits. But I pick some up anyway. I'm not very used to not pointing at the screen. Okay. Whoa. Mario, you okay over there? Your eyes are like completely white. The reflection is bad. I don't think I've ever noticed the reflection on this thing before. Okay, grab that. Grab that one. Grab that one. Where'd it go? Oh, it's ahead now. Okay. Sure. This is Olimar's ship. I forget what the goal of this one is. Does it just make it to the end? I have one of those Super Mario Galaxy trading cards from, like, the year this game actually came out. One of the cards is the Polestar Path. I don't know where I was going with that. I just wanted to say it. Alright. We got some spiders. Oh, okay, there we gotta rescue some toads. Rescue a Goomba too. And you thought you'd think he'd be grateful for getting rid of the crystal, but I guess not. Star Shroom is finished. Cool. Okay, I'm trying to talk to Captain Toad here. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da! Mr. Mario! As the brave captain of the Toad Brigade, I've already discovered a shortcut to the Power Star. Take the Sling Star at the top of the Star Shroom. This is not much of a short... Whoa. Okay. It's not much of a shortcut if this is the intended path. game kind of has to make you go through this. Oh. The silver stars. Okay. Phone likes dinging at the wrong time. I'm not too confident in the sensitivity of the buttons here. Theoretically just long jump over there, but I don't want to. I'm not sure what that would do. Well, I'm not sure if I'd make it. Okay, I see. No spinning run? No, I'm still gonna spin because the game kind of requires that of me. But, I mean, I could try to spin as less as possible. But it's kind of a required move. So, I don't know. I'm still gonna use it. Discovered a new galaxy already. Alright. So I think I have enough time. I usually stream for an hour. I think that's be enough time to just cover the entirety of the fountain here. I'll open that. Let's just keep going with space junk. Need stars. The only playthrough. Once did a playthrough of Super Mario Galaxy and 1 and 2 were the only jumps I could do were long jumps and wall jumps. Okay. I mean, yeah, that'd be an interesting challenge. If you only use the spin for breaking stuff, then I guess that'd be fine, yeah. You don't need to spin and jump. A Goomba, alright. What's over here? That's probably a coin block. Or a star break. Yeah, I don't want that. Alright. Okay, one up over there I don't want. Oh well. Don't want star bits. Try spinning next to a door on the airship. I don't know. Oh, it has an auto. The shell has a homing. Okay. Cool. I wasn't even aiming at command, it just happened. Mario had like a camera focus turn. He was like turning toward the camera. Okay, I don't want the star bits though. I'll risk it. I'm not too worried about Camilla here. Gotta watch out for her attacks and whatever. Oh, that reacted. Alright, cool. That's a fireball. Just gotta hit her three times and do work with it. Oh. Okay, she's coming closer. And now she's mad. Whoa, where's that going? Alright, whatever. That's a fire. Okay, come back here. There we go. That's pretty easy. The game's pretty easy. Pretty easy in the early stages. It'll be more exciting as time goes on. Takes a bit to get used to the Joy-Con controls, but like I don't feel like the control stick is as solid as the one on the Wii. And it's definitely a little weird to angle with the Joy-Con motion than it is to just point directly at the screen. There's a bit of a disconnect there. Oh, there's two bosses. Alright, two bosses. So, 10 Tyrantox. Okay, well, I remember his boss. I don't remember how hard it is, though. Yes. Alright, Toad, what do you want to say to me? A brave Brigade Toad went to search for a Power Star. He went off to that planet and hasn't been seen since. You think he's okay? Don't worry, I'll make sure he's not. Okay, this is a side star, I think. Got any tasty star bits? If you feed me a bunch of star bits, I'm sparse for happy happiness. 50 star bits, okay, that's not bad, but it'll give me a 1-up if I don't want. I just need to get to this star here. Here's the entrance. Help! I'm stuck! Aim your pointer at me and press the A button or tap on the screen directly for me. I don't know, Toad. I'm tapping on my screen. Nothing's happening. Okay, so usually I just like sling him off. Oh, hello, Mario. Just Mario. What's up, Mario? Okay. Usually I just like sling him off into the distance, but I want to see if I can get him over to the third sling pod over here. I'm sorry, Doc.
Woohoo!
get him to the third. I don't care if Toad dies. Did he make it? Yeah, he made it. Alright, whatever. Alright, what do you guys say? Thanks. Alright, cool. That was a life stream I don't need. I was not going nearly that hard, but okay. What's up, Toad? Okay, that did nothing, but alright. Yeah, Mario, what is this thing? What up, bug? Came close to dying, but I'm all right. Oh, now we're gonna go talk to Rosalina. All right. Hungry Luma has appeared. Cool. What up? Oh, prankster comets. Alright. Prankster comets have very strange effects on galaxies. If you want to learn more about these curious comets, ask the Luma who knows about such things. Okay, I will do prankster comets if you people want me to do them. Otherwise, I'll avoid them as much as possible. Here, have some star bits I don't need. Yes, I've already talked to you. Have those. I don't know why it stops. It doesn't let you use like the last remaining ones. I don't know. I don't get why there's a limit there. Because I can still clearly use them. Okay, what's this one? This is Rolling Green Galaxy. I don't think I need to do that one. I can just go to the next main one. What is it? Battle Rock. This is a fountain. There's no water level. What the heck? Where are the water levels in this water-themed dome? Battle Rock Barrage. continent people. Whoa. Overshot the sling. Overshot the launch star. Hello. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, now this is a. Now this is getting good. Fire faster when you're closer. Love the music. Love the music. Love it. Gotta get this thing open. Yeah. Hello. Okay, you were being a bit too close there. Here, now come break this one. That makes it a bit easier. Okay. Can you please? Alright, fine. There we go. Oh, the Goombas are gone too. Like, star is open. Let's go home. Nothing more we can do to defend it now. Speedy Comet. Maybe later. Breaking into the Battle Rock. We have the bombs. That should be good. Help. Ooh, that was scary. As a way of thanking you for the help, I'll make a shortcut for you. Really, a shortcut? As in, this is not the intended path? Yes, I know how to use a launch star game. I just didn't realize it was there until I was coming back down. Okay, one up in life mushroom over there. I don't need them. Ignore that, I guess. Alright. Crystallized Luma. And now, cannon. Do I gotta go back up there now? Give me your body. Pick up the bubba. Oh, I gotta hit it one more than once, okay. I'm like, I'm so sure something's supposed to happen. There we go. Okay, this can probably go very wrong if I don't time it right. Okay. Could have probably gone there, but no, wait, I guess. Yeah, alright. And now, we have Bowser's galaxy. Enemy base spotted. We are detecting massive energy spikes. What are they doing over there? Alright, well the Prince of Kong is gone, but it'll be back. Bowser's a star reactor. Trying to click the star game, come on. More worried about Bowser's levels than the other ones, but not by very much. The levels themselves, not so much. Mainly just. Oh, okay. That's cool. Move, Mario, move. Alright. What's that? The gravity here is out of whack! We got this. I'm gonna wait for that to go. Okay, that ball's pretty good, but we made it. Star is like everywhere, man. Oh, I didn't realize there was one up there. Bowser. Bowser can just fire meteors now. Almost walked off the stairs. Come on, Mario, move. Whoa. Okay, Mario, run, Mario, run. Wasn't moving the way I wanted him to. Wahaha! You finally made it. Oh, just in time for me to stomp you into space bits. All right, let's go, Bowser. Bowser, get over here. Oh, come on, Bowser, come on. Okay, it's a bit tricky to get the landing there. It was a lot trickier than I remember it being. But how? Foolish Mario, my plan is too far along now. You really think you can stop me? And gone. And Grand Star number 3. Hello. I didn't do anything. Alright, never mind. There's this seam in the middle of my screen. I don't like it, but I can't get rid of it. Now we have the other half of the observatory lit up. The kitchen. RC complete. You've rescued another Grand Star, and power has returned to another dome in the back of the observatory. But I still don't think we have the star power we need to fly the observatory through the universe. The villain who kidnapped your special one took her far from here, to the center of the universe. Once our star power is restored, the observatory will be able to go there. Then you can reunite with your special one. Alright, let's do some other stars that we have available here in the fountain. Okay, the Speedy Comet's back, so let's try the Speedy Comet. Speedy Comet in orbit! Full start fast speed run. Alright, let's go. I just need to make it to the end in a speed, in a time. Yes. Got 4 minutes, let's do this. Mario, get out of that thing. Come on. I thought you were holding them there at the same time, but I guess not. Alright, we got this. Jump higher, Mario. Still gotta go back and get the star. I'm not too worried about the speedy prankster comets. I'm more worried about the daredevil or purple coin ones. Especially, what's it called? Dreadnought Galaxy Purple Coins. Rosalina's library has opened. Alright, maybe I'll check that out later. Yeah. is this just one out of me? Alright, so the rolling ball, the star ball. I'm not too confident in this one. Come on, let me play the game. Hey, now, if you think about just rolling that ball away, you better listen to old Billboard here. No. First, jump on top of the ball. I was going to do that. Alright, you're on. I'll try to match the guy at the bottom. Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay. That's what we call the basic position. The basic position, tilt to move the ball in that direction. Okay. If you get a jump, anything gets in your way, smush it. Yeah, you'll be able to learn more by doing it yourself. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so it feels like the Wii's. I've never really been good at this thing. Surprised Mario even manages to stay on this thing. Alright. Okay. We got this. We got this. I knew it! Goomba. I knew that one Goomba was gonna trip me up. I saw it coming. No, I'll give it one more go. I'm not wasting all my lives on this level. I was trying to avoid the Goomba, but I guess I didn't do a very good job at it. Ugh. Okay. Okay. No. Oh god. I'll kill that Goomba. Okay. You. Go over here, so I don't have to worry about you. Thank you. All right. Okay, here we go. Get in the hole. Ah. Alright, so we lost a life. It was only a matter of time, and I figured it'd be one of the side planets. Okay, so from now on, my max. Oh yeah, I gotta start with 3 lives. Oh, yeah. Galaxy complete, okay. New galaxy! Alright, so what's this other one? Probably do that one later. I'll come back to that one. If I really need it, I'll come back to it. But for right now, I think that'll do it for the stream. Well, next time, we'll come to the kitchen. Do the galaxies there. Like, follow, subscribe, and all of that. And there's a Toad here now. What up, Toad? Well, Toad here, just waiting for my next mail delivery. Cool. Alright. So, Super Mario Galaxy will continue Monday. I'm going to switch up my streaming schedule here a bit, so Monday, 1 o'clock, same time. So, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Stream tomorrow. I'm not sure I will do that. Sure, I'll stream tomorrow. I'll stream tomorrow. We have three houses tomorrow. And then Saturday, maybe something different. Look forward to that. Until next time, see you around.